Okay, so I am going to attempt to play the seventh guest. I had some recording problems before, but we'll see how it goes. I'm trying to load it. There we go.
Back for more?
I'm gonna go get a cup of coffee while this loads. Please.
Whatever.
He was a drifter, moving from town to town, robbing a gas station here, a grocery store there, until one night. She was coming home from choir practice, but she never got there. Stoff took her purse and ran away. Spent, Stoff had to run and hide. He sunk even lower. He had nothing. No life, no possessions, no dreams. And that's when the vision came. Dream, Stoff reached out. It was a gift. Stoff carved the doll, whittling the haunting face until it was an exact replica. Done. Stoff went to town, to a bar. The owner had a daughter. Ooh, he said his girl would love the strange doll. And Stoff offered it to the man. And the owner, in turn, offered Stoff food and a place to stay. A simple transaction, the first of many. And that night, Stoff had another vision. Stoff created the puzzle just as he saw it, and everyone wanted one. Stoff opened up a shop because everyone wanted a Stoff toy. Every boy and girl in the town, from all the neighboring towns. Staff toy is a toy for life, people say. And no two are alike. Everyone loved his unique toys. Henry Staff grew wealthy, but then the strange virus came, and some of the children started dying. Dying, clutching their Staff toys so close. And there was this one last vision, a last dream of a great house, a mansion that the wealthy toy maker was to build. A strange house. A house that scared people.
I want a house that scares people.
Isn't this a cheery place?
Edward, I'm not sure we should have been here today.
Why? Because it's a spooky old house?
Don't worry, dear. I'll watch out for you.
I expected more of Mr. Stone.
And Lord, it smells awful too. What's Stoff been doing here?
How did I get here? I remember nothing.
Okay. Here we go.
I guess our host wants us to fend for ourselves.
Oh, I've tasted better fare.
At least he left his regrets.
I'll show you mine, if you show me yours.
I don't know.
Oh, it says that we're each to have a piece. Exactly the same, including the symbols.
Why, that's impossible!
Become a grave digger now, have we? You are a glutton for punishment.
Two skulls and two stones. The rest is just icing.
Okay, so two skulls, two stones.
Muslim.
The rest is just ice.
Some cannot be created more equal than others.
So two skulls, two stones, and icing.
There.
Don't worry. I won't bite. Edward, we could help each other out. I could help you, and you could help me. Come and talk in my bedroom upstairs, where it's nice and private.
What a lovely singing voice you have. Same voice.
Seven guests have gathered. You must figure out what I want. It's a puzzle, Mrs. Knox. And mind you, the others are also working at the same task. It may all depend on who has the greatest need or who is the bravest. There are clues throughout this house as to what must be done. The house is alive with clues.
Hoping to meet you in the flesh. I remain your host, Henry Stoff.
Okay, my turn.
Here's food for thought. Be warned, though. this night is done.
Okay, I do remember this one. First time I played it, I almost like went crazy trying to figure out what the heck it was. Because it really doesn't have much to do with anything.
More to these cans than meets the eye. Your opinion. Okay, Triss by my crypt. This is going to be Gypsy. Yeah, there's absolutely no clues on this. You just have to mess with it till you figure it out. Shy. Shy Gypsy. This is gonna be L.Y. Lily. Shy Gypsy Slyly. Spryly. Yes.
Sure you have.
Oh, I'm dying to see what you'll do next.
Truly.
Finding things a little grating.
nothing ever seems to slide into place in this place. If I plan to get around this grate, I'll need to get around.
Okay. I don't remember how to get through the maze. And this may take a while. I am not. I have my friends. Going to get annoying.
right would have been a safer choice.
Feeling lonely.
You'll never find your way out of here. Others have tried and died.
Feeling lonely.
I'm lost.
I was afraid of the dark at your age.
Oh, come on.
Feeling lonely.
Where did I come? I don't even know. I'm all turned around. I have no idea where I'm at. Oh. Okay, that's the beginning. Turn around. Hello again. See, I'm not lonely. Try this one.
Only.
Oh, shut up. Forever. Well, I guess I live here now. Try this way.
Feeling lonely.
I don't know which ways I've tried and haven't. So there's only one direction.
Lonely. feeling lonely.
Shut up. What do you think?
You shouldn't have turned down here.
Oh, that's a good sign.
Don't think you'll be so lucky next time.
Made it.
Clearly, an open and shut case.
Pee break. Do this one.
An open and shut case. More casket, perhaps. The four winds change at every turn.
Closed.
Finding things a little cryptic.
Oh, shut up. Ha!
It's all right, sir. You're okay. Don't worry. She... It's just an illusion. An illusion. An illusion. An illusion. An
illusion. There we go. So what was the point of all that? I mean, I could actually have skipped that. Wouldn't further me in the game or anything. Macho, please don't sit on the keyboard.
My dear Mr. Dutton, welcome to my house. The arrangement is simple. You are to spend the night as my guest, and in exchange, I will give you your heart's most secret desire. And you know what that is, Mr. Dutton.
I require one thing of you, a special service, a task that I've set up for you.
There's a guest who hasn't arrived yet. A guest unlike the six of you, a very special guest. Your services involve that guest. You must wonder what that service is, but that is the game, Mr. Dutton. The puzzle I've set for you. This is all I can tell you, Mr. Dutton. In the morning, only one of my guests will walk out of this house with his or her every wish granted.
I have all my wishes granted.
It's easy to find a place to start. It's hard to find a place to finish.
Okay.
Which way should I go now?
Okay. So, you go here.
I wonder if he will get the point of this.
You came from here. So I want to send one.
Which way should I go
there?
Now?
There.
The points of this star are missing something.
Came from here, so I'm gonna send one there.
Which way should I go now? There's something missing. This star seems to have lost its sparkle.
Came from here, so I'm gonna send one there.
Which way should I go now?
It's really aggravating because when they're talking, you can't move. Okay, so from there.
Which way should I go now?
Here. There, so.
Which way should I go now?
That one there. So that one there.
Curses!
Curses.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, you can use that to skip a puzzle. You have to go back to it like 3 times or something like that. No, I don't want to turn around. I don't want to leave.
You'll need more than lenses to focus your thoughts on this one.
Okay, I do remember this one.
Now this doesn't make sense. Or does it?
There. Yes.
Perplexing planetary poser. How puzzling. Perhaps a phonemic path can be phrased with a little postulation.
Way.
What twisted crime of logic would merit such a sentence?
I didn't think it was that bad of a sentence. Just...
Old Man Stauf built a house and filled it with his toys. 6 guests were invited one night. Their screams, the only noise. Blood inside the library, blood right up the hall. Hey, guests, try not to fall. Nobody came out that night. Not one was ever seen. But Old Man Stauf is waiting there. Crazy, sick, and mean!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Upstairs. Hello again. Nice dance moves. Right? Yeah.
the madman's playroom. Tell me, madman, can you give me real magic? Can you show me?
How to play chess? Uh-oh. Where am I? In the kitchen. Note to self, do not click on the pool table. Me fine.
Sonny, here's a nice one.
Gimme.
Red balloon.
Can I have your hat?
Queens can go anywhere they want, as long as it's in a straight line. Eight queens. Each must be out of touch with all the others.
Yeah, shut up, I'm busy. Thank you. Should I do it? I did it. Cool.
Oh, they want the boy!
Hello? Okay. I can't hear myself.
Oh, this is all so beautiful. Look at this bed. Just like the bed I used to have.
Are we done?
This plumbing could get you into hot water.
Okay, let's see.
There's something not quite straightforward about this maze.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
You're a bad guy. You just annoy the shit out of people. That ain't gonna work. Oh, I have to go that way. Where am I going? Let's go back. Here, all the way up here, around here. Okay, yeah. Thank you. only been playing for an hour already? Wow.
Wait! Come back! Don't! You have to leave, son. You have to come with me.
Why should I trust you?
Trust him. Don't trust him.
Please, come back before...
Before what?
Run! Get away!
Should I end it here? I really don't want to yet. But I probably should. Some finagling. All right, I'm going to end this one here, and I'll see you next time.